Hello everyone, welcome to Healthy Lifestyle Just For You. Today we are going to know about top food items that helps to control diabetics in 2021. When your blood sugar levels are higher than normal, it's carbohydrates such as cereals, pasta, fruits, milk, dessert and bread that are usually responsible. To control diabetic or blood sugar levels, we have to have a balanced diet plan, so foods with low glycemic index values are better choices for stabilizing blood sugar than foods with high glycemic index values. The glycemic index (GI) value is used to measure how much specific foods increase blood sugar levels. Foods are classified as low, less than 55, medium, 56 to 69, or high, 70 or above glycemic foods and ranked on a scale of 0 to 100. Here is the list of top 20 food items: fruits, vegetables, grains, legumes, dairy, sweeteners that help to control blood sugar levels. GI value of fruits: apples 36, strawberries 41, dates 42, oranges 43, banana 51, mango 51, blueberries 53, pineapple 59, watermelon 76. GI value of vegetables: carrots boiled 39, plantains boiled 66, sweet potatoes boiled 63, pumpkin boiled 74, potatoes boiled 78. If you are liking this video, please do like, share, comment and subscribe this channel for more interesting videos. GI value of grains: barley 28, quinoa 53, rolled oats 55, couscous 65, popcorn 65, brown rice 68, white rice 73, whole wheat bread 74, white bread 75. GI values of legumes: soybeans 16, kidney beans 24, chickpeas 28, lentils 32. GI values of dairy products: soy milk 34, skim milk 37, whole milk 39, ice cream 51. GI value of sweeteners: fructose 15, table sugar 65, coconut sugar 54, maple syrup 54, honey 61. So, plan your diet plan and include the food items which are required, knowing these GI values of the foods. Please don't forget to exercise daily. Please do watch my other videos on diabetics. Here is the list of some of the best beneficial products which are available: 1. Custom Keto Diet 2. Resurge 3. Diabetes Freedom 4. Belly Fat Tonic. Please find the links in description. Thanks for watching this video. Please do like, share, comment and subscribe this channel for more interesting videos.